book is called Truesight by David Stahler Jr. In this book, there is a community that is born blind, and there is one boy named Jacob. He is turning 13 soon, and when he turns 13, his life changes. He's having family problems, and he is seeing things that he can't understand. Later on in the book, he discovers the things that he can do. And if you like sci-fi books, this is a good book to